Hello, I'm Rolf Strauch, ESM Management Board Member in charge of Economics, Policy Strategy and Banking.
I'm Juan Rojas, Head of Economics and Market Analysis.
We want to present to you today the ESM discussion paper, Accessing Sovereign Markets, the recent experiences of Cyprus, Ireland, Portugal and Spain. Each European government needs market access. It needs to be able to finance itself at affordable prices in financial markets. This is generally taken for granted, and therefore the work of debt management offices usually doesn't enter front page news.
This paper collects the experiences in some Euro area countries when this normality is lost. In particular, presents the experiences of some Euro area countries that either lost market access or this market access was impaired.
European governments have created a crisis resolution framework, including the European Financial Stability Facility and the European Stability Mechanism, in order to help countries to regain market access. The ability of debt management offices to regain market access is a necessary condition for the successful exit of a program. By now, 4 of the 5 countries that underwent an EFSF or ESM program have successfully exited.
There are also common factors across countries that lost market access, like Cyprus, Portugal, and Ireland. The first phase entails further communication to investors. The second, it follows some opportunistic transactions. And the third sees a normalization of issuance conditions. The role of the cash buffer in those countries that were downgraded to sub-investment grade also play an important role in regaining the confidence of the markets.
Market strategies are not deployed in isolation. They crucially depend on domestic policies and European policies.
This paper fills the gap in the literature by presenting a new narrative and the experiences of the DMOs that lost market access or had to regain the confidence of the market.
We at the ESM, we would like to thank the debt management offices of Cyprus, Ireland, Portugal and Spain for contributing to the paper. They share in substantive detail their strategies on regaining market access.
We hope you enjoy the paper.